Yes, Your Honor.
Why didn't you leave them home with their mother?
Because she was drunk, Your Honor.
Then what happened?
It got worse, and then I just put the kids back to bed, and...
What do you mean? You woke them up to take them out, and how did it get worse?
She would not let me leave with my kids. She pulled on my shirt, ripped my shirt off of me. I then put my children down and said, I'll just sleep on the couch. Went to sleep on the couch, woke up the next morning, went and bought a pack of cigarettes, came back to do the dishes, and everything escalated again.
What do you mean it escalated again?
I came outside, asked her to please get out of my vehicle. She would not get out of my vehicle.
Which vehicle was that, the one with the slash tires or the other one?
No, Your Honor, it is my 97 GMC Yukon.
And what happened?
She would not let me leave with my children. She...
Leave with your children?
Yeah, after...
Just a second. So... You were going to leave again. Now you had both slept, and you woke up, and you wanted to take the children. What time?
This was probably about 10 in the morning.
And where were you going to take your children?
Over to my sister's house, where they like to go.
But you had been fighting with her before.
Yes, Your Honor.
Why didn't you just get in the Yukon and go to your sister's house if you wanted to?
Because I wanted to have a nice day with my children.
Have a nice day with your children? That sounds stupid. I'm going to get her take on it, and then I'm going to tell you, I'll probably tell you both goodbye. You had a bad fight and a bad night. Probably isn't the first time that you had a bad fight and a bad night.
You're probably right.
Right.
More than likely.
Right.
And
okay, so you tried to take your children again, and?
She was freaking out, yelling, screaming, making my children freak out, thinking something's extremely wrong.
So you were acting ridiculous.
You wanted
to take your children out to have a nice day, and that was the precursor to it being a nice day, was screaming and yelling between you and their mother. That was the precursor to having a nice day. Something wrong with the two of you. You get where I'm going?
I think he was just trying to leave the situation, let it all chill out.
Yeah. If he wanted to leave the situation, he could have left the situation by himself. He could have called an Uber and taken himself over to his sister's house if he wanted to just get himself away from the situation.
I also did not want to leave my children with an alcoholic mother.
Just a second. The woman that you live, that you talk about, that you've lived with and made two children with, wasn't drinking in the morning. She was sober. You were sober at 10 o'clock in the morning. The fight just escalated, and now you want to have a nice day with your sister and your two children. So in between the screaming match, you try to take them into the Yukon.
Yes, Your Honor.
What happened next?
She would not let me leave. Police asked her to back away from the vehicle. She was outside screaming, freaking out. I tried to maintain...
Freaking out? What does that mean, freaking out?
Thinking that I was going to leave and never bring my children back. That's something I would never do.
Where are the children now? Do they live with their mother or do they live with you?
They live with their mother now.
And was that a court-ordered decision?
Yes, it was.
Did you have a hearing about that?
We had a protection hearing about that. Yes.
Okay. And Ms. Ackerman works from when to when?
It was from 5 to 10 o'clock at night.
Where?
In Lowe's.
Where do you work?
Swissport Fueling. I work at the airport.
From when to when?
From 6 in the morning to 3:30 in the afternoon, 4 o'clock in the afternoon.
So that gives you very little time to get on each other's nerves. At what point were the police called on the 23rd?
I'm assuming after I left. After I'd been pepper sprayed, where she discharged.
Just a second. Did you take the children with you?
No. I was at this point done fighting, and I was just done.
So you left the children?
Yeah, I left the premise.
When did she put pepper spray on your face?
When I was trying to ask her to please get out of my vehicle, she then discharged a can of pepper spray in the vehicle where her youngest daughter was at as well.
Her youngest daughter is not your child?
No, she at that time was my stepdaughter.
She's not a stepdaughter, sir. She's not a stepdaughter because you're not married, so she can't be a stepdaughter. And how old is that child?
She's 3 and calls me daddy.
If she's 3 and calls you on late for dinner, she's not your stepchild.
Judge Judy continues in a moment.
When somebody says to me after work, they sat down and they had a drink, and do I think that he was just driving around from 11 o'clock until 1:30 in the morning? Yeah. I'm having my bat mitzvah next year.